Now you can see the clock tower. It's with a height of 32 meters, is a symbol of the city. According to some historical records, a clock tower at Bitola is mentioned as early as 1664, but whether it is the same as today's clock tower has not been reliably determined. According to some researchers, today's clock tower was built at the same time in 1830 nearby the church of St. Demetrius. In addition, according to the legend, the Turks collected 60,000 eggs from the local people to be used in the mortar of the clock tower. As you can see, it is in a very beautiful park, and it's very close to Magnolia Square.